Hello everyone, and welcome to our second installment of the ACM Lunchtime Concert Series, live from YST Recording Studio. I'm Cindy, a Year 4 voice student at YST, and I'm happy to be introducing the series to you. Today's program is presented by the first and second year piano students, curated by Dr. Thomas Hecht and Mr. Ouverture. We take you through pieces from across the periods, from the Baroque era to the 20th century. Over the course of today's program, we are going to explore the many shades of color found in the black and white keys of the piano, from the intricate precision of Bach's keyboard works to the rich chromaticism of Debussy's modal music. Let's hear it from the YST piano students.
Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for tuning in to the ACM Lunchtime Series Piano Showcase. My name is Sean, and along with my peers, together we'll be presenting to you piano music that ranges from different genres and series. And I'm privileged to be able to start the program with a humble and healthy dose of Bach. Bach, as we all know, has always been a man of many mysteries, but it's clear to us that he was a great fan of French culture of his time. And hence, he has taken a lot of inspiration from the French dance suites and French ballet from Jean-Baptiste Lully and Jean-Philippe Rameau. And this music, in turn, made him write a lot of the suite music, such as the French suites, English suites, and the partitas. And the six partitas were among some of the last keyboard suites that Bach has ever wrote in his lifetime. And the fourth one in particular is strikingly French in style, and it starts with this grand French overture that is always known for its majestic dotted rhythms and uplifting fugal sections. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you.
everyone. My name is VERNIS CHUA, and I'll be playing Haydn Sonata, Hoboken No. 5 in A major. The first movement, Allegro. Thank you very much for joining me here today, and I hope you enjoy the performance. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is CHERYL PANDORA, and I'll be playing FAURE Impromptu No. 3 in A flat major.
Thank you. Hello, I am Jet Stephen Chong from the Philippines, and I will be playing three movements from Gargoyles by American composer Lowell Lieberman. The piece was composed in 1989, making it the most recently composed in this program.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I'm Hao Jia, a year 2 piano major. Today I'll be playing Bach's 4th Prelude and Fugue in C sharp minor from his first book of the Well-Tempered Clavier. The prelude is dance-like, solemn and expressive, while the fugue is solemn and expressive as well, but definitely more dramatic. Enjoy.
Thank you. everyone, I'm Juliet. Today I'll be playing Chopin Nocturne Opus 9 No. 3 in B major. This piece is composed in 1831, and along with the others in the same opus, it was dedicated to the Belgian virtuoso pianist Madame Marie Pleyel. An interesting feature of this nocturne is that the tempo marking is allegretto, which is faster than the other nocturnes and contributes to the overall more playful and lively character. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. everyone. My name is Anastasiia Ivchenko. I'm from Ukraine, and I'm the second year student of Yansutokh Conservatory of Music. Today, I will play Schubert. He has 8 impromptus, which consists of 2 opuses. The first 4 in opus 90, and another 4 impromptus in opus 142. So today, I'm gonna play the second one from opus 90. Thank you for watching us, and I hope you will enjoy.
Hello everyone, my name is Amanda and I'm so glad that you can join us here today for this online concert. I'll be playing Beethoven's Sonata, Opus 31, number 2, first movement. This sonata is also known as the Tempest Sonata. However, Beethoven never named it the Tempest, nor was it ever referred to as such in his lifetime. I hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Rafel Tamadji. I'm playing Scriabin Etude Opus 8, number 12. This piece was written by Scriabin when he was still in his early 20s, so it still sounds quite romantic, and it's packed with a strong sense of agitation and also consolation. I'd like to thank you all for joining us here in Singapore from wherever you are, and please enjoy.
Hi everyone, my name is Fiona Natalie Sanjaya and I'm from Indonesia. Today I'll be playing Impromptu No. 2 in F minor by FAURE. I hope you enjoyed my performance. Thank you.
My name is Pan Panjasawasut, and I'm a year 2 piano major. Today, I will be playing you Debussy's L'Isle Joyeuse. It translates into the Isle of Joy. The inspiration for this piece was from Jean-Antoine Watteau's painting of Pilgrimage to Cythera. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Lin Lee from Asian Civilizations Museum. Thank you for joining us today. Share your thoughts with us via the link or QR code you see on the screen right now. Have a lovely weekend ahead and stay safe.